ICS. I'm here to tell you about some of the other things that ICS has been involved with over the year. I promise to keep my comments brief so that we can get back to enjoying these spectacular performances. Summertime is a perfect backdrop for the ICS Summer Picnic, held at Lake Lansing Park every year in August. There are fun things for kids and kids at heart. The purpose of ICS goes beyond the promotion of Indian culture and holding social events. We believe in giving back to the community from which we have received so much. The Greater Lansing Food Bank is one of the organizations that is active in our area and provides emergency food to individuals and families in need throughout mid-Michigan. The Indian Cultural Society was proud to partner with the Greater Lansing Food Bank during the Feed the Hungry luncheon on December 15. The food bank will from now on recognize and keep a tab of donations by the Indian community in honor of Mr. J. Bhagwan Jagan. ICS organized a fundraiser for victims of Hurricane Irma, and donations collected from ICS members were sent to Doctors Without Borders. This year, we also organized a Bollywood night. It was an evening of music, dance, and musting. Republic Day was organized this year in January. We had a great turnout, and the presentation of the states involved kids and their parents. MSU Sargam is an event organized by the Overseas Indian Students Association of MSU. ICS provided encouragement and support to this group of students. The Michigan Sangeet Natya Academy, or MSNA, is a local organization that promotes Indian classical music and dance, and they have teamed up with the MSU College of Music and Asian Studies Center to bring artists of high caliber to the Lansing area in concerts featuring Hindustani, Carnatic, and classical dance forms. The next event sponsored by MSNA is on April 8th, and ICS is proud to associate ourselves with it. In fact, tonight we'll be giving out tickets for the sale of the next MSNA concert to a few lucky winners. And tickets for sale are available here with Srinivas and Shilpa Kautur, David Upadhyay, and Ranjan Mukherjee. The fact remains that none of this would be possible without the help and support we receive from our community. We thank you for your participation and generosity. Now I'd love to invite our Vice President Pallavi Murthy to the podium. Thank you so much.